Now let's join our TV crew at a speedway in South Dakota for a homecoming show with a veteran stunt performer with a metal-crunching bag of tricks. The thrill show is as American as apple pie. Audiences from coast to coast never tire of flying vehicles and awesome explosions. Today, the tradition continues at Huset Speedway in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the hometown of a feisty 58-year-old showman named Buckskin Jack McElrath.
I think tonight's show is probably the greatest stunt show that's ever been put together.
Well, maybe not the greatest, but for this former rodeo cowboy, hype and hoopla are half the fun.
I did it all. There was one rodeo one time where I announced, worked my specialty act of the flying buckskin horses, bulldog steers, rode bucking horses, and I probably even helped put in some stock and some cattle.
After attending a thrill show in 1976, Jack decided to change careers after noticing how excited the fans reacted. On the spot, Jack decided to start one of his own.
So it got me to thinking that that's what they wanted. They were hungry for stunts. So then I started doing motorcycle stunts, and in 1976, I jumped over 10 farm tractors and a couple of cars inside the Sioux Falls Arena.
Jack quickly put together an act that includes stunts like the firewall crash.
Firewall crash was used on all the old-time thrill shows with a stuntman on the hood of an automobile. We crashed 3 firewalls riding a motorcycle. The dive bomber is one of the feature stunts and one of the ones I enjoy the most. Come up the 32-foot ramp, fly 30, 40 feet through the air, and you try to put the front bumper in the front windshield of the catch car, and the crowd just loves it, and it's a good way to get the show started.
Every summer since 1985, Jack has traveled through the heartland of America entertaining audiences. But this performance is something special.
Being back in Sioux Falls means a lot to me. It just makes you feel good to be able to come back to your hometown.
Tonight, Jack plans to break the world record in his trademark stunt, the fire slide.
I'm going to go for a new record fire slide and scoop shovel behind an automobile. We're going for 150 feet here tonight.
Jack's troupe includes a variety of stunt acts. Flying Steve and Marie Brand perform exciting ATV jumps. Seventeen-year-old Matthew Samp amazes the audience with a stunt illusion. As the Boom Boom Lady, performing the classic exploding box stunt. Always looking to add new events, this year Jack is jumping a dune buggy ramp to ramp.
But tonight, this is a trial run, first time, brand new dune buggy. I've got the down ramp out about 60 feet, and I'm going to just get in there and go for it.
That jump didn't work out as planned. Buckskin's tough. I'm sure he's all right.
This is the first time I drove that dune buggy. I got in it, and I was flying by the seat of my pants and trying to find a gear that it would go forward in. I knew I was in too low a gear and wasn't going to get up enough speed.
Wave to the crowd. He's okay. Finally, it's almost time for Jack's record-breaking slide through a fireball of burning hay. Buckskin is attempting to shatter the world record of 130 feet. This is a dangerous stunt, and Jack has had some hair-raising experiences to prove it.
I suffered some burns. I burned up some shirts. I burned up some Levi's. I burned up 3 fire suits. And now I'm wise enough to soak my shirt in water and wet the britches down and wear good gloves, so I've got on a lot of protective equipment.
Everything is set. This is it. Daredevil, he's done it. A new world record of 150 feet.
That's a legitimate 150 feet, and I don't know whether we want to try and top that or not. I suppose we probably will, but at this point, I'm sure happy with 150 feet.
Another town, another show, and a world record for Buckskin Jack. All in all, his homecoming has been a big success.
I was real pleased with the show tonight. We had lots of good stunts here, lots of action, and anytime you can do as many stunts as we did tonight and have everybody walk away from them, I consider it an excellent show. I'd love to come to your town. We're worldwide stunts. We'll go anywhere, anytime.
Famous suicide race, ladies and gentlemen. 1/2 mile through marsh, mud, and water for $200. Winner take all. All right, they're all lined up, and they're off. He's got a muddy start, and four horses are leading the pack. We're going to have a bunch of wet cowboys now, and they're all in the pond together, and that pond is 12 feet deep and 300 feet long. This is a horse race. In the lead is J.W. Cooper, Chickawa, Texas. Right behind him, Buckskin Jack McElrath from South Dakota. In third place, looks like Craig Jackson, number 5. And this is getting to be a tough one. And we have a cowboy down in the water, and a horse coming through by himself. Out of the pond, J.W. Cooper coming down the back stretch now. And McElrath right behind him, crowding him as they head towards the final gate. You might help all of our tired, wet cowboys.